This is also a foil stamp. Right now it's just looking blank paper too, but registers quite well.